With 13 more cases, the total number of confirmed coronavirus cases in India climbed to 73 on Thursday. Of the 13, 9 are from Maharashtra, 2 from Uttar Pradesh, including a foreigner, 1 from Delhi and 1 from Ladakh. The Haryana government on Thursday declared the contagious coronavirus infection an epidemic. 44 samples of suspected cases were sent for tests till Wednesday. Out of these, 38 were found negative for coronavirus, while reports of 6 people are awaited.